Welcome guys to a new Fishy Friday, and today we do a very short one. Straight from Spain, traditional, pan con tomate y anchoa. It's bread, tomatoes and anchovies, simple as that. Anchovies are living all around the world, all around the globe. You can use them fresh, but very often they are used as a salt maker, instead of using salt. It has a beautiful texture and a really great taste. You have also baccaronas, which is more like in vinegar, but these are in salt. And actually what they do, straight after catch, they salt it to preserve during 2 months. After this, they rinse the anchovies and they put it in olive oil to preserve even longer. So in the first place, I get rid of the olive oil and now I can rinse them underwater to get rid of the salt. Well, not fully because it's infused in the anchovies, but you would want to get rid of the salt which is laying on the fillet. But if you want to have a less salty experience, you keep them in milk for like 15-20 minutes. They will get softened and the milk will like absorb the salt. And while you keep them, we're going to prep the bread, the tomatoes. I will have the bread in the oven without any oil, without any pepper, without any salt, on 180 degrees until they're golden brown. Just to have a crust on the bread. So now we're going to cut the tomatoes, into halves. Not in this direction, but in this direction. Also, the anchovies in milk should be rinsed afterwards under running water. So these are the anchovies. Perfect, perfect. They're looking great, nice, crispy, golden brown. Next step. Take your tomato and you rub, while pressing the tomato, you rub your piece of bread with the inside of the tomato. And now you're making tomato bread. Now a few drops of olive oil, extra virgin. And then we top off with the anchovies. Just use how many as you like, but remember, the anchovies will taste quite salty. This is a tapa, so in Spain they do it like 4 or 5 o'clock with a nice glass of beer, a nice glass of wine. You could also have them like during lunch or just as a snack in between. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up down below and also leave your questions, leave your comments and subscribe to my channel because I'll be back next Fishy Friday with another fish tale.